So I'm thrilled today to be able to show you the iPad version of Affinity Photo.